Wait, hold on. You don't wait. Whoa. You don't like dick in your butt?
I don't give a fuck if I get a ticket.
You're gonna get fucking arrested.
I don't give a shit. You're bailing me out, right?
What's the bail?
You show him your boobies.
All right, this one's not registered legally, so he could get arrested if he gets caught. You would go to jail, wouldn't you? All right.
It's okay.
We're just gonna go ride the scooters around.
Where's my beer?
I just woke up. Oh God.
Donald sticks.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah!
Oh my.
Fucking idiot, dude. Dude, the work van got fucking money. Should be a good day. I mean, I literally just grabbed the camera to start filming. That's what happened, so I'm excited. I bet you fuck a lot of pussy with your go-kart.
Got a main bitch, got a mistress, a couple of girlfriends, I'm so rich.
I remember I had one of these as a kid, and my mom's like, stay in the yard, and I was like, fuck that bitch. And I tried riding away out of the yard, and she just ran and grabbed me and beat the shit
out
of
me. You got your butt beat.
I thought, I didn't think it would go that hard. You can do it?
Yeah.
How can you do it and I can't do it? You're a little kid. Fuck, dude. I can't seem to figure this out.
Let's get it. I'm Millie Rock on any block. I'm Millie Rock on any block.
That's the same spot where I crashed the fucking scooter.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, because you hit those lips.
What's up, baby?
Oh my God. You hit those lips on the sidewalk.
Yeah, her lips can hit my fucking dick. She wants some of it.
Just got to my mom's house. She needed my car, and now she's washing it. You don't need to wash this shit. It's gonna rain today.
Oh, Dana, that doesn't help it.
What doesn't help it?
The rain.
Yeah, it does. It always cleans my car.
Doesn't.
Why didn't you just go to the car wash and have them do it?
I did. I just wasted $6. Look at your car, how wonderful it did. Look at the side of it.
Looks good to me.
Look at the plugs on the mirror. Look.
Mom, I don't care about that stuff.
Look.
As long as the car runs good, that's all that matters. Look. Oh.
And that, I went through a car wash.
Fan mail. Snickers. Oh, looks like a baby being strangled by a rubber band. That's cute. It's nice, guys. Some scratch-off tickets. I love scratch-off tickets. Oh, this is the New Testament. Good thing. Mom, y'all need Jesus. The New Testament with a baby getting choked by a rubber band.
And lottery tickets, that's cool.
Lottery tickets, yeah. Another Snicker bar, dude. This for a dog? Yeah, it's for a dog. Aww. These fucking idiots sent this. This is supposed to go to fucking... This is so funny. This is supposed to go to the other Danny Duncan. Mom, you know the other Danny Duncan, the guy who isn't really relevant anymore, but used to be? They sent this to him.
Well, when it said buddy,
we have the same Danny Duncan name, and they sent this. This is for that guy's dog, and dude, I'm keeping this though, because this is sick. I'm going to save it for when I have a dog named Dylan. Who ran over the cat? John sprayed her with the fucking hose.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
My sister ran over the cat.
I did not.
I just baptized.
Who ran over the cat?
Joel Housley.
He ran over our cat?
Yes.
That motherfucker. His wife.
I'm over.
God damn it. Why does it keep fucking
Mark
happening?
Daniel's scooter fell over on the ground.
Yeah. My back's fucked up. You know what makes my back feel better? Check my balls, bitch. That makes my goddamn back feel better. Check my salty balls. Wait, hold on. You don't, wait, whoa. You don't like dick in your butt?
No. I like fingers in my butt.
Oh.
Ew.
I'm kidding, Mom, you fucking weirdo. Stop washing my car. You don't.
Dude,
shit
you gotta try one of those fucking lasagna spins. That's where it's at.
Oh.
Pussy. Fucking way. This is the kid who got pissed on by Matthew. Fucking Jacob, you little bitch. I've been waiting for him. What the fuck, dude? I told you not to do anything crazy. I can't film it.
Brakes went out.
He sunk it. Let me see your leg. Dude, I didn't even get on footage, you dumbass.
Dude, I ain't shit.
Why?
Why? Because the fucking brakes, the throttle stuck. I was trying to take a turn. It wouldn't slow the fuck down, so I just...
Dude, I should have just waited. Scooter's broken. What a dumbass. I'm just pissed I didn't get on film. It sucks because I was right next to him filming, and then I decided to speed up, and I just missed what probably would have been the best clip of this video. Did you know that your fucking... Gwen, your back window's busted out. Did you know that? Did you know your back window's busted out?
Words can bring you down.
I just showered and this is the progress. Can you hurry the fuck up? All right, we got the flag put on.
Cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand.
There's nothing more America. Okay, I'm getting 60 large white eggs so I can throw them at my cousins. Because my little cousin didn't want to let me have some of her brownie, so I chased her to get some brownie and my fucking phone fell out of my pocket and went flying on the concrete and broke, so I'm gonna peg all of them with eggs. That will help relieve my anger. We have all these eggs. I'm just gonna have like 4 in my hands ready to go. 5. I was really pissed off, but I feel really good now after throwing some eggs.
Hey, no. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh. Oh,
my head. Stop.
Oh. Hey, what do you think of the punching gloves? Yo, don't hit him with that. Look, come on.
Why?
Here, you want me to get him back, Matthew? Here, film me, Matthew. You want me to get him back?
No.
Oh.
Bitch. Oh, you fucking popped it. This literally lasted like 5 minutes. Oh, I'm gonna punch you now. No, stop. You just broke my fucking lip.
Oh my god. This is with using a fucking blown up glove.
Bullshit, you fucking hit me straight square in the fucking...
If I hit you square in the straight face, you'd be crying, pussy. So I just got home and Skylar's sleeping.
I saw her first. Oh. Did I hit something?
Stop! Seriously, stop!
Stop. Quit, dude. Dang, dude, he just hit him. He just hit you hard.
He's a bully.
He is a bully. You gonna piss on him when he goes to sleep?
Yes.
You should do it. You should do it again, dude. I hope he pisses on your ass when you're sleeping. Jacob, would you put my big toe in your mouth for $5?
No.
I'll give you $10, dude, right now.
Okay, I will.
Well, goddamn, Matthew, you fucking do it. You wanna do it?
No.
Will you do it, $10?
$20.
$20? 15.
I'll do 15.
Matthew, shut up. You're not putting my toe in your mouth. You're famous, dude. You can't be doing that shit. I wish this was live. Like, guys, who do you want to see do it? Jacob or Matthew? We don't know what they were going to say, so fuck. Matthew just said, come on, please, to put my toe in his mouth.
I get money, so.
Matthew, you sound like the girls in LA that turn into porn stars. Alright, if you put my big toe in your mouth, you get $5.
15.
No.
No, fuck
10.
You.
No.
Fucking
Six.
Left here.
$5.
$6.
I'll give you $1.
$5.
You know what I'm saying?
Negotiating with a little kid.
So the deal is, Jacob's gonna get $25. I'm gonna have to dress up like his personal driver, pick him up from school with his girlfriend, get out of the car, open the doors for him, bring him to lunch, and then bring him home. Deal?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit. 5 seconds. Big toe in your mouth.
No, I don't want your teeth grinding on it either. My dick, so.
I can't, dude. My manhood.
Your manhood's already on film.
Fuck out of here.
Just march on it.
That was not 5 seconds. That was not 5 seconds. I have the footage. It was not 5 seconds. The whole toe.
It's fucking
the
dead.
Whole toe, dude. The whole toe.
I'll
You're
do
not
it.
Gonna get anything, dude.
I'll do it on the other foot, though.
Oh, dude, that's 5 seconds.
All right, let's go to the bank.
All right,
$20.
Fucking 25.
Hey, shit the fuck up, I got a 5 in here. $25? I feel like you're a prostitute, dude. You sucked on my toe for $25. You've hit a low in life. You're gonna get made fun of now. Everyone's gonna be like, hey, aren't you that kid that sucked Danny Duncan's big toe?
Oh, he got pissed on.
So we just reviewed the footage. My toe 25. Wasn't fully on in his mouth. So he's gonna have to redo it real quick. Hey, no, I'm gonna do a video getting strangers to suck on my big toe for money. Jacob said he'll give his money to Matthew.
Hey, you got 5 seconds.
Hey, buddy. It's not my rules.
You're gonna give him the money?
Yes.
Yes, it is.
To put my toe in his mouth for 10 seconds?
Go.
Oh my god. Dude, this is gross. Stop. You're biting it. You're biting it, dude. Okay, it's been like 10 seconds. Dude, fuck. Toe. Give him the money, bitch. Can't believe you just paid Matthew the money I gave you for your clip. And then I just got more content and I didn't have to pay any money. Matthew just shoved my whole fucking toe down his throat. I was so ticklish. I almost kicked him in the face.
I'm gonna try to start posting videos like every other day. Hopefully this is posted on Sunday. And then I'll be on schedule. Play with her clitoris, not her heart. Thanks for watching. Love you.